This is the compound microscope, which is used to identify the any disease in like tuberculosis, malaria test, etc.